two ideas that I'm going to share with you here is, number one, on the variation, when you are doing those up bowings, stay on the lower half of your bow, and it's going to make your life a lot easier. And you want to try and lift the bow both times. If you can't lift the bow both times, at least lift it the second time. Or both times. And when you're lifting it the first time and the second time, you're only really picking it up like an eighth of an inch, a few millimeters off the string. I mean, really, it's infinitesimally small of a lift that you're doing. So notice that even at this angle here, you almost cannot tell I'm lifting it, but I am getting off the bow off the string because you can hear it. That makes sense? So in order to accomplish that, really important, relaxed grip on your bow.